Sir, start.
Start. Okay, so for the experiment of chromatography, we will make a pencil line on the chromatography paper about 2 cm from the bottom of the chromatography paper. So after making this line, we will put a drop of mixture which is to be identified. So this is the mixture in which two or more ink are mixed, and I am putting just impression of this mixture on this chromatography paper. Okay, so we have now put one drop of this mixture over this chromatography paper, and rule is this: you have to dry this chromatography sample, and if drying is not available, we will do it directly. Otherwise, it is necessary for good result, you have to dry this, and then we will suspend this chromatography paper in the suitable solvent. For ink, water is the suitable solvent, or we may also suspend it in acetone or whatever may be the organic solvent. So we will suspend this chromatography paper in such a way that just the half distance from which we have marked this line should be dipped inside the water. Okay, so and you have to ensure that this chromatography paper should not touch the walls of the this gas jar, otherwise the result will may differ. And further, it is also important that you make the hole by this wire at the middle of the paper. Otherwise, if the hole is beside this middle line, then either the paper will be get twisted and this droplet will not move to the upper part of the paper. It will move sidewise. And now we will suspend this paper for half an hour. And after half an hour, we will see what are the results.